Mrs. Rosie Joafoni Mwade has today brought us all together in a special way of saying farewell, typical of power of love and the sweet fellowship of our Lord Jesus Christ. Surely, the resumption day will be very beautiful as we shall get to see our loved ones like Rosie again. Jesus Christ being in his usual glory. When it was time to be born, Rose arrived at the home of late Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Regina Mwade of Nimo. When it was time to depart, Rose departed from the home of late Mr. and Mrs. Dominic Elizabeth Ejiofor. In between, Rose did her best while she lived. She was obedient, religious, enlightened, courageous, and respectful. She studied to become a teacher, a graduate, and attained the rank of principal special grade. At retirement, after 35 years of meritorious service to the state and nation as a secondary school teacher.
That's okay. Control yourself. Talk to yourself, you do it.
Good afternoon. Okay, my name is Chimwe Irene Ejiofor. We are doing the burial ceremony of my mom. Let's miss his Rosaline Ilabuche Ejiofor. She's a peaceful woman. She doesn't want trouble. She's a generous woman. She's very kind. In fact, she's calm. In fact, I don't know the words.
The burial of my mom. She's really a nice woman. She has really tried for us. Mommy and Bonnie go. She supported us throughout our stay in school. Both mom and dad, they were all nice to us. They were able to make us go to school, you know, at least. Today we are all graduates. Yes, I'm a nurse. My brother is an engineer. My sister is an accountant. So at least they tried. She tried. Mommy tried.
Chinedu Ejiofor is the name.
So please can you tell us what is happening here today?
As you can see, we are in the church. And as you can also hear, that's the wailing of the siren. Actually, we are grieving, but it's all gratitude to God for a life well spent for my beloved mother, late Mrs. Rose Ejiofor. So, actually, the requiem mass has come to an end. We are now heading to our compound to lay her to rest. So that's the thing.
Who was someone that will not know for everybody?